politicians, police officers, volunteers, and even Chico the rescue dog, staff the public libraries across Montgomery County today in an effort to remind the public what the library has to offer. And to get kids interested in reading.
Reading is so essential to the success of our kids, and I know as a parent, you know, my wife and I, we try to read a book to our children, at least, you know, several books a day.
A day in the life of the library. That's the goal of Snapshot Day.
It's a day on which libraries all across the country take photos of activities that are going on in the library so that we can show people what the libraries mean to the community, how people are using libraries in the 21st century, and the importance of libraries to the citizens of the United States.
We were supposed to tell you our favorite fairy tale.
But today, students heard more than just fairy tales. They also learned about some important current issues.
We'll have to see if we can resolve those differences without shutting down the reading hour.
We encourage literacy. We try to embed some life lessons into our readings about fire safety, pedestrian safety, health, and their engagement in the community.
That you can do. We want to teach you those skills to learn and write. And
in Montgomery County, Leslie Spacek, CNS-TV.
...he could find to protect the ponies, but night after night, another pony was stolen away.